heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth. Nor sky. No grass. Nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
Eivor, here's a tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Friend,
my sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I shoot the heads of joyless hill dogs. I am Baldur's brew, and I snipped scraggly beard off Trolk.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
When you speak with the king, hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. You'll show him?
Mm-hmm.
You're just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
You see? She agrees.
Have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the cairn stones we stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. Gift to deliver.
Abel, wait.
Skull! To Sturbia! The true king of Burgafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew! Skull!
King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! For those who
fight! Under attack!
Ready yourself, men!
Go, Thrasta. Go.
Not you, Ava. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Ah!
course. All right, wait here.
Now it's my turn to offer you to the slave. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people. And I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
No.
Kill them all!
Hold on. Okay, we're good. Are we? I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead. To a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18. Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah. Few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver.
pull the ship.
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
My crew is in danger. I need to reach them. Better. Stronger. Should be cautious around here.
Othin, take you.
Do you see, Sunan? Save that for later. They will attack on sight here.
Thank you.
This area is off limits. Clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound.
You live.
I do. Slipped away in a sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avaldsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Avaldsnes like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention.
Show me.
Crew should be inside. Should be an opening in the roof.
storm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die. I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Odin, Odin!
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut the hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Venon, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh. Yes, of course.
What happened to you?
Even
then?
If your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Ah!
You're finished!
You're mine!
Do you see?
Dak, Bragi, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
You must row in these waters.
Hmm.
Let the sail out!
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Cut this man. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Jotva will come for us now. Harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkissed. I could warm my balls on it!
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor! Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I am right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. We attacked Jotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skull who dares sing that verse, it'll be his last song. Make for the dock! Well, well! The Feeder of Ravens returns, and not half dead. We thought we had lost you, Eivor. A warm welcome as always, Ranvi.
You look like reddened shit.
Nothing to
what
crow
happened?
About. Except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. We killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters. It stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since. Since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Eivor, looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Eivor, did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat and a full crew. That is worth more than silver.
Doesn't count. You need silver and jewels. Shut up, bro. How'd you
caught anything?
Not today. The fish aren't biting. Too many passing boats churning the water.
I lack the patience for pole fishing. I would have better luck with my bow.
Shooting fish with a bow? That could work.
Shut up, bro. How'd you know?
Hello, Eivor.
Thank you.
So Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan! Wake up, or you'll be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Be walking in sleep.
They are everywhere.
Hamuram. Hamuram.
Volka?
Hush. I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Hamuram. Hamuram.
Svala.
She gives praises and she is greeted.
For your hearing, I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya, I give you thanks for your gift of Seidr.
She gives thanks, and she is blessed.
Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me?
I have come for your advice on a private matter.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come. But she has me. Now, let us speak to your needs.
I have had a vision. A powerful vision. It may have been my battle lust, or a delirium caused by the cold, but...
Describe it for me.
After 17 years, I saw my father's axe again. And when I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling and fierce. And then a figure. A greybeard in a cloak. With a single eye. He bid me follow him.
Ah, the High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you. Deliver a message. Only through Seidr will you see more clearly, and unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
What are you brewing?
An elixir to loosen your hugur and unwind your thoughts. You will enter a waking sleep, and journey to the world of dreams. It may confuse or disorient you, but you must take note of all you see. Drink. If you seek true understanding.
I saw nothing, Volka. Felt nothing.
Harvey!
Harvey.
Harvey!
Why walk among the dead? Sigurd.
Sigurd!
Brother! When did you arrive?
There's no other way, Harvey. Our fates are fixed.
Sigurd!
What has happened?
This was not for you, Javi.
Steady, Eivor. It is Valka. I am here.
God! I thought I... What was that?
Tell me everything.
I was on a mountain, in a violent blizzard, climbing toward the summit, following a wolf.
Mm-hmm.
I saw Odin and the Nornir spinning the threads of fate. They were watching me.
Not watching. They were showing you the way forward. Your life, your path, what lies before you, and where it ends.
And the wolf was eager for my attention, as if it were beckoning me to follow.
You are the Wolfkist, fated to carry its mark for life. In this case, it might represent your ambition, or your fear.
I saw the gates to Odin's Hall of Slain Champions. They opened for me.
Shades of Valhalla, for which you are destined.
I do not know what else to say. My memories are faint, hazy.
Did you reach the summit of this mountain?
I did, yes. Sigurd was there, wounded, in pain. His fighting arm was missing. Then the wolf reappeared, the size of a dragon. Twisted and terrible. It fixed its eyes on me and struck. Then I woke.
The gods favor you, Eivor. They always have. You will have your glory, and you will earn your place in Valhalla. But these portents carry a darker truth. The missing arm, the trail of blood, the beast. You will betray your brother, Sigurd. That is the meaning of your vision.
That cannot be right. I would never betray Sigurd. He's my brother, my family.
The Nornir have spoken, and this is their message.
No, this is wrong, or you misunderstand. That cannot be right.
You will betray Sigurd.
Odin fought against his fate. It can be done. Eat any good mice lately? Caught anything?
Not today. The fish aren't biting. Too many passing boats churning the water.
I lack the patience for pole fishing. I would have better luck with my bow.
Shooting fish with a bow? That could work.
Is there no one who will go around with me?
Welcome. This is available for purchase. I have those if you want them. I have customers for this. I can fetch this if you want. I have those if you want them. Thank you for your purchase. Anything else?
I have to go. See you soon.
Come and drink! Let us amuse the gods!
All right. Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds? Outdrink every one of you. Don't feel bad. Most of these backgrounds would have pissed themselves off past by now. Is there no one who will go around with me?
This land will never prosper while clan battles clash.
Who would like to hear a story? Who would enjoy a tale of the gods? There has always been war, even among the gods.
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teachings, I'm sure my next challenger I will slay.
No. The rhyme is good, but too many words upsets the rhythm. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I will make a fine goblet from out of your skull.
Not bad, not bad. The rhyme is there, the sound is good, but... Consider that I said you were silly, and you told me you would kill me. At times, it might be best to... remain on theme. Something to consider. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will flight you with flourish and best you with flair.
Perfect, yes! You could destroy me with such a line. There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
once, but three times. And reborn as Freya, mother of the Valar. The war that came after, echoed through the Nine Worlds deep. Midgard would drown in the blood spill, and their dead would hide the sun. Those bravely fallen, now buried, wait for Heimdall to blow the yellow horn and summon them to battle one last time. Both sides left each open to attacks from Jotnar and other monsters. So Odin, in his wisdom, proposed Eivor, truth and marriage to the War Witch Freya. Oaths were made, horns were raised, and from the gods...
Wolfkist, welcome back.
Gunnar, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade, but it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air. That should do it. Anything else?
And how are you, Gunnar? Holding up?
Yeah, work is good and my spirits are strong, but my nights are newly cold. My lady left me, if you have not heard.
I had. Sorry to hear it. You were together how long?
5 weeks it was. 5 beautiful, passionate weeks. But all that is done. Will I never find my Brunhilde?
Valkyries do not walk the world as they once did, Gunnar. Maybe set your sights a bit lower.
Lower? My friend, look at my wares, my weapons. I'm not a man to settle for less than the finest of anything. need anything else?
That is all for now.
Return any time.
They must be finished now. The king has called for his best mead, so the talks are concluded. It should be safe to enter. I'm ready to face the thunder. I'll speak with the king now.